marked the start of rapid transit in Greater Vancouver.